lad joined the army. He was only 18. His mum was as proud as she'd ever been. When he came home on leave before his posting away, we had a great party. It lasted all day. At the Citadel station, we said our goodbyes. We tried to be strong, we tried not to cry. He waved and he called as his train pulled. Don't worry, I'll see you on Christmas Day. But he died doing the job he adored. How I wish he was still here at home, being bored with his job at the co-op on minimum pay. At least Day morning, the family arrive. The men all start drinking, the kids running wild. There's presents to open, crackers to pour, lots of chocolates to eat until. Time for our dinner, our lass has done well. We've turkey and stuffing and roast pork as well. But I don't feel hungry, it just isn't the same. Knowing he'll never. Being bored with his job at the co-op on minimum pay. At least he'd be with us on this Christmas Day. Boxing Day, we go to the game. We stand in the paddock in the cold driving rain. The ground is so full, there's a hell of a din. Cheering the Blues on to a much. Across to the pub for an after-match beer. The place it is heaving, it's full of cheer. How I wish he was with me, cracking on with his mates, drinking his buds and making. But he died doing the job he adored. How I wish he was still. Christmas days go, Christmas days go. It's getting quite cold now, I think it might snow. The tree has come down, decorations away. Just me and our last now to face. She looks at his photograph every day. At night, I can hear her.